The Rochester Civic App Challenge is a 60-day contest window for people to create apps and mobile applications for to make our lives better. Civic hacking is the notion that there's all this data. There are other large problems facing our communities. There's data around all of these problems. And so civic hacking is the notion that we're going to use technology, we're going to create things, we're going to hack code to create tools to better deal with these kinds of things.
Hackathons are really fun experiences. They give you an opportunity to put your skill set towards real world issues and actually make a real product, which is really cool. And you do it under certain time constraints, but you really get a lot of work done in the small amount of time, and it's really satisfying. I think people learn skills in school and they think they can maybe make money with it, but they don't realize that it could go further than that.
Across the country, people are using their smartphones for everything, to improve their professional lives, to connect with their loved ones, to consume entertainment. And without the folks that RIT is able to generate, the talent that comes out of this institution, we wouldn't be able to offer those solutions.
You know, when we were approached about being a partner in this, I immediately climbed on board. And the reason for that is in part because we have a bunch of students here that have a lot of capability in terms of their technological skills. That want to make a difference. The best part about a challenge like this is that ultimately I have no idea what somebody's going to come up with. The only thing I know is that they're going to come up with something that I haven't thought of, and that B is going to be better than anything I could think of. And so that's what makes it really exciting.